Considering the high rate of divorce in Nigerian celebrity marriages and the entertainment industry in the whole world, there are still celebrity couples in the spotlight that, contrary to the notion that celebrity marriages do not last, what has really kept them together this long? So today, I'll be listing Nigerian celebrity marriages that have lasted for so long. But before I do, if you are new to this channel, please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also click on the bell icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. Just follow me on Instagram. I'm always active on Instagram. Follow me there and I'll follow you back. So let's get right into the video. Beth Irabor is a Nigerian columnist, a publisher, writer, philanthropist, and the founder of Genevieve magazine. She formerly has column at Black and Beauty magazine UK. She is married to a Nigerian broadcaster, Soni Irabor. The couple has been married for 33 years and are blessed with two grown children. Charly Boy. Charly Boy, born Charles Chukwuemeka Oputa, is popularly known as Area Father. He's a Nigerian singer and songwriter, television presenter, publisher, producer, and one of Nigeria's most controversial entertainers. Best known for his alternative lifestyle, political views, and media productions, most notably the Charly Boy Show. Contrary to popular belief, Charly Boy is not gay. He has been married to African-American singer and former fashion designer known as Lady Dian. Charly Boy and Lady Dian has been married for 33 years now. They got married in 1979 and the couple has children together. Olu Jacobs. Olu Jacobs is a popular Nigerian actor and movie producer. He has starred in several British television series and international films. Olu Jacobs is married to Nigerian Nollywood actress Joko Silva since 1989. They are the epitome of what good relationship is. They have been married for more than 30 years. Joko and Olu Jacobs are certainly the couples to look up to in Nollywood. 2. That's T.W.O. Tunde and Wunmi Obe are Nigerian show business couples, entertainers, television personalities, and entrepreneurs. The couple has been singing right from university days with the stage name T.W.O., which is the abbreviation of their names. T.W.O. have been married since 1998 with three children. They are not regular in social scene. They only socialize when it's necessary. They love the quiet and private lifestyle. Zack Orji. Zack Orji is a Nigerian actor, director, producer, and filmmaker. He was born in Gabon, grew up in Cameroon, Benin, and Togo, and can speak both English and French fluently. Zack and his wife, Ngozi Orji, have successfully lived as a perfect match since they have been married for 24 years, are blessed with three lovely children. His first son, Lionel, is making a career in music. Omotola Jalade. Omotola is a Nigerian actress, singer, philanthropist, and former model. She got married to her pilot husband, Mathew Ekeinde, on March 23, 1996. The couple later held a white ceremony on board a -7 aircraft while flying from Lagos to Benin in 2001 with close family and friends present. This impressive couple are parents to four children, two girls and two boys. Richard Mofe-Damijo, popularly known as RMD, is a Nigerian actor and former commissioner of culture and tourism in Delta State. Mofe-Damijo was married to a Nigerian journalist and publisher, May Ellen Ezekiel, abbreviated MEE. After her death in 1996, RMD remarried in the year 2000 to a TV personality, Jumobi Adegbesan, who later left TV for the corporate world. RMD has four children, two with his current wife and two from his previous marriage. Despite several predictions that his marriage with Jumobi will not last, due to the controversy surrounding the union, the marriage has since remained rock solid. Patrick Doyle. Patrick Doyle is a Nigerian broadcaster, veteran actor, and media personality. He married his wife, Irete Doyle, over 20 years ago. Patrick sought the hand of Irete in marriage after the loss of his former wife to the cold hands of death some years back. The couple is blessed with 6 kids, 4 from Patrick's earlier marriage. Tara Durotoye. Tara is a Nigerian makeup artist, lawyer, and CEO of House of Tara. In 2001, she got married to her husband, Fela Durotoye, who is a business consultant, leadership expert, and motivational speaker. This lovely couple has three children together. Norbert Young. Norbert Young is a Nigerian actor. In 2002, he married his wife, Gloria Anoze, who is also a Nollywood actress. Norbert and Gloria Anoze Young has been married for over 16 years now without any regret. Their marriage, which has produced three children now, is initially tried by criticism. But today, the union has stood the test of time. Gloria was one of the very few actresses who adorned the screen in the 90s. Omoni Oboli. Omoni is a Nigerian actress, scriptwriter, film director, producer, and a trend digital filmmaker. Omoni Oboli is married to a Nigerian medical practitioner, Dr. Nnamdi Oboli. Nnamdi is a medical doctor who specializes in optometry, which is the treatment of human eyes. He got married to Omoni in the year 2000, and their marriage is blessed with 3 boys. In 2018, post Omoni shared on Instagram, she appreciated her husband for always making her happy and thanks God for giving her a man like Nnamdi. Ramsey Noor. Ramsey Noor is a Nollywood actor. He was born in Edo State to an Israeli father and Edo mother, who is from Owo, Ondo State. But Ramsey Noor grew up in Surulere, Lagos. In 2002, Ramsey Noor married his wife, Emilia Phillips Noor. The couple has 2 sons and a daughter. Bob Manuel Doku. Bob Manuel is a Nigerian actor, director, producer, and politician. He's married to Cassandra Odoko and they have 2 children. Bob Manuel and his wife Cassandra celebrated their 15th wedding anniversary on February 19, 2015. And since then, the couple has been together with little or no drama. Afeez Oyetoro. Afeez Oyetoro is a Nigerian comic actor, popularly known as Saka. He's currently a lecturer in the Department of Theatre Art at Adeniran Ogunsanya College of Education, Lagos State, Nigeria. In 2003, Afeez married his wife, Olaide Oyetoro. The marriage is blessed with 2 sons and a daughter. Odunlade Adekola. Odunlade Adekola is a Nigerian actor, singer, filmmaker, producer, and director. Odunlade married his wife many years ago. Her name is Ruth Adekola, and the two lovebirds met in 2003. That's earlier 2003. A few months after meeting with his wife, Odunlade Adekola proposed to her because he felt that he cannot live without this woman. Luckily for him, Ruth felt the same way. The couple got married late in 2003. Rasak Olaiwola. Rasak Olaiwola is a Nigerian Yoruba actor, popularly known by his stage name Ojakpagugu. The actor is married to Mojirola Afolayan, a beautiful actress and daughter of late filmmaker, come actor Adeyemi Afolayan, popularly known as Ade Love. The Nollywood couple got married on the 3rd December 2003. Moji is also the elder sister of Nollywood brothers Kunle Gabriel and Aremu Afolayan. Bolaji Amusan. Bolaji Amusan is a Nigerian comic actor, filmmaker, director, and producer. The renowned comic actor, who is popularly known as Latin, is married to Ronke Amusan in 1999. Ronke is a movie writer and producer. Their marriage is blessed with 2 children. Isaac Moses. Isaac Moses is a Nigerian actor. In 1996, he married his wife Nneka Moses, who is a Nigerian actor, presenter, fashion designer, and the director of One African Cultural Show. They both present, produce, and direct the award-winning culture and tourist show Goge Africa on television and cable networks. In an interview she gave with Nige.com, she described the first time they met, saying she actually slapped him when he attempted to kiss her during screenplay. He later came begging, asking to go on a date with her, to apologize, and they go along from then. She gave birth to her son 13 years after their marriage. Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. Which of these Nigerian celebrity couples inspires you a lot? Go down to the comment section and share your opinion. If you are new to this channel, please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And also click on the bell icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozi, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. Just follow me on Instagram. I'm always active on Instagram. Follow me there and I'll follow you back. Thank you very much and God bless you.